Good morning, students. This video will see that 10th standard algebra. What is this? 10th standard algebra. The first exercise, solving linear equations. Solving linear equations. So the solving linear equation. Already we are studying in the 9th standard, but we are studying the three method of linear equations. What are the method? Cross multiplication, elimination method, and substitution method. Like this, we have studied the three method of solving linear equations. And here, the 9th standard, so 10th standard, here we are studying the only one method. It is a elimination method. Okay, that is the difference for the 9th standard and 10th standard. And now here, 9th standard, we are studying the two variables. Two variables, x and y, or y and z. So like that, we are studying the two variables. But here, 10th standard, we are studying the three variables. See, x, y, and z. We have a three variables. Okay. So first one, 3x minus 2y plus z is equal to 2. Z is equal to 2. 2x plus 3y minus z is equal to 5. Equation 2, x plus y plus z is equal to 6. X plus y plus z is equal to 6. So this is the equation 1 and equation 2 and equation 3. We are consider that. Let we are consider. Say like this. 3x minus 2y plus z is equal to 2. Equation 1. 2x plus 3y minus z is equal to 5. This is 2. And x plus y plus z is equal to 6. This is equation 3. As usual, the 9th standard, what we have done, the same way we will do here. Okay? Eliminate the one term. What is this? Eliminate the one term, then we will get the another term value. See, like this. Equation 1 and 2. Equation 1 and 2, we are adding 1 plus 2. We are add this. 3x plus minus 2y minus 2y plus z is equal to 2. Next is equation 2. 2x plus 3y minus z is equal to 5. Subtraction. Sorry. Addition. Addition. 3x plus 2x is equal to 5x. Minus 2y plus 3y is equal to plus y. Plus z minus z cancel is equal to 7. This is equation number 4. This is equation number 4. The same way, equation 2 plus 3. What is equation 2? 2x plus 3y minus z is equal to 5. X plus y plus z is equal to 6. Addition. 3x plus 4y. It is 11. Is 11. Okay. So this is equation 5. So now, and these two terms, as usual, 9th standard, these two terms, these two equations, 4 and 5, only two terms are there, x and y. X and y. Only two terms are there. So here, we will cancel any one terms, we will get the another one value. So like this. So equation 4, this is the equation 4, we have to multiply by 4, see, so 5 4s are 20x plus 4y is equal to 7 4s are 28, equation 5a. We will not do for anything. So we will multiply this. So 3x plus 4y is equal to 11. So now we will go for the subtraction. So subtraction means the sign want to change. Second equation sign change. Addition means you don't want to change anything. You will do like this. Subtraction means you want to change it. So 17x, 20 minus 3, 17 plus 4y minus 4y cancel is equal to 17. 28 minus 11 is equal to 17. So x is equal to 1. 17. If you are taking this side, it is a division. So 17 divided by 17 is equal to 1. Did you understand? Okay. So from this value, if you have substituted in equation 4 or 5, you will get the y value. Suppose we will substitute here. X is here, we will substitute. 5, x value 1 plus y is equal to 7. So y is equal to 7 minus 5. 5 ones are 5. 5 we are taking this side, it is a minus 5. So y is equal to 2. Y is equal to 2. Okay, see that? 5 x. Okay, x is equal to 1. X is equal to 1. We are substituted. 5 ones are 5. This 5, if you are taking this side, it is a minus. So 7 minus 5 is 2. Y is equal to 2. And these two value, if you are substituted in any three equation, in this three equation, if you are substituted any side, okay, you will get the z value. So this is the easy one. We will substitute it here. X plus y plus z is equal to 6. X is equal to 1. Y is equal to 2 plus z is equal to 6. So z is equal to 6 minus 3. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 3, if you are taking that side, it is a minus. So z is equal to 3. Okay? Z is equal to 3. X is equal to 1. Y is equal to 2. Z is equal to 3. Okay? Did you understand? All the first exercise from this lesson fully for the solving linear equations. Solving linear equations in three variables. Whatever the given question, we have to convert it into the equation. We have to convert into the equations. Okay? Did you understand? Okay, thank you.